On the tone. Eric behind him, 1.5 seconds. There's Chris Croquette. He won the first race and down. He's coming around in that orange flame job. Oh, up on two wheels and down the straightaway. Good save. Thanks, Chad, for refueling the Jenny here under the RV. Chris Perquet with a 41-1, holding the second place last time around. He's in that black and silver truck going back to back straightaway. Dave Singer was upside down by the shed, right prone. Now he got a battle for the lead, threw it up, coming towards the straightaway. Eric in third right there, look at the pounce. Oh, and he rolls her over. Young Evan right there to mark one. Champ pulls into third, right in front of Eric. All right, Chris is looking inside on Jeremy. Trying to catch him on that back straightaway. Let's see how they get to meet us again. Jeremy goes a little low, Chris a little higher. Oh, he closes him in. Chris takes a pass on that back straightaway through the lead. Gets a little squirrely, has trouble getting down the straightaway. Eric pulls into third.
5 minutes.
By 3 seconds. Now Eric is 6 seconds behind Jeremy. The top two right there, just getting through the big double. Heading back towards the backfield. Now Chris goes really high in the chicane. Jeremy's right there. It's a drag race down the back straightaway. Oh, and Chris eats her into the shed. Jeremy makes the pass for the lead. Trying to hold it into the off-camber. Oh, Chris is using his body to bump it. Got to keep her clean, guys. Let's keep her clean. It's a battle. It's a drag race. Down the straightaway. Chris caught in front of Jeremy. Eric just 3 seconds behind. Holding third. Chance another 3 seconds behind him. Oh, Jeremy just lost it on.
No, that was even fell off the history. So many
flat.
Jeremy has that corner now. That was Eric's got it. That's where we left it here. Eric's back over. Dan's in the third, 3.5 seconds behind Eric. Jeremy in fourth now. The middle 3.2 behind Dan. 3.5 seconds to go on the side. Four wheel drive button is set. We got one loop 11 out of 25. third round goes faster because the third round goes harder. The third round is a bit 45, 60 minutes shorter than the 13 minutes fast. Tiffany Huber. This track is left for a 3.2 second on 7th. That pulls the room within 5 seconds of the lead of Chris. It's going for the straightaway between the top two. He's trying to get more quick. He's now 7 seconds behind Chris. 2 minutes, 15 to go. Eric is right there, another 7.5 back for the top three at 15 seconds apart. Jared is coming around with straightaway. He's 8.5 seconds behind Eric. 2 minutes to go.
Eric finishes up in the two, right in front of Scanlon.